Welcome to Vlogmas, day 12. It is currently 11 o'clock. I woke up like an hour ago, and I've just been laying in bed watching YouTube videos, and yeah. That's all for now.
It's like 10 minutes later. I got out of bed. Put on my boyfriend's sweatshirt. As you saw, I made some coffee. I say like a coffee in my mug. And now I'm gonna show you how I make my coffee. Sometimes I'm feeling iced coffee, which recently, you know, I've been having the Starbucks one. But today I was feeling like a hot coffee. So, first, I'm gonna get the sugar. I don't put that much sugar in, but like two, you can't see, like two spoonfuls of that much. Spoonfuls mean it's full, you know what I mean, two spoon, whatever I'm trying to say. You stir that in, put the sugar in. Caramel macchiato, because I love caramel coffee, caramel latte, my favorite thing. I don't really get like hazelnut or like vanilla or anything, but for Christmas we have peppermint mocha, and then in the fall I'll get the pumpkin spice too. I like the seasonal things. I wish they had just a peppermint creamer. I don't know if that would taste any different, but. And we mix it and we taste. Hold on, it's probably gonna be really hot.
I just ate lunch. I had a little Mean Cuisine pizza thing, pepperoni pizza, and some cucumbers with ranch, and now it's advent time. I don't know if you can hear it, but the washer's going on in the background, so anyway, that. It's day 12. Here it is. It is a snowman.
Hello, so. I never did. I think I said I was gonna do a taste test video. I never did that because I didn't feel like having hot chocolate today. I had coffee, as you saw, and then we got food. So I had a milkshake. So we got Bill Gray's. I had a burger, fries, and onion rings, and pickles. It was very good. But yeah, I had a banana milkshake. So I wasn't feeling like having a cup of banana hot chocolate, and then I'm like. Might as well just taste test the Oreos at the same time as that. So I'll probably do that tomorrow. Probably. We'll see. But, yeah. Sorry again for an uneventful, boring, short vlog. But I didn't do anything today. I laid on the couch literally the whole day. I did my laundry today because I haven't done it all week because I've been busy, so I had a lot. I finished season 12 of Criminal Minds, and Netflix doesn't have season 13, 14, or 15, so basically I finished it, which kind of sucks, but sorry, my arm hurts, that's why I'm like moving. I'm gonna lay down, let's lay down, but I started the Netflix show Emily in Paris. I have no idea how many episodes of that there are, but it's a Netflix show, so probably not a lot. I watched 3 episodes of that. Like 3 episodes of Criminal Minds before I finished season 12. And I watched Grey's Anatomy, the episode from this week, because I was busy when it aired. I've got to say, I'm not a fan of this season. Like, I know it's in a hospital, so they have to deal with COVID. Like, they can't, like, avoid it like other shows do. Or, like, briefly mention it. Like, they really have to focus on it. But to me, it's just, like, too much. There's not a lot of personal storylines like we see in Grey's. It's just, like, the health side of COVID.
And, like, I noticed this. I don't know if this is just me. But, like, a lot of the characters, like, aren't interacting. Like, I feel like everyone interacted together on Grey's. Now it's, like, well, before this week's episode with Maggie talking to Bailey, you had Maggie only talking to her boyfriend, and you have Amelia only talking to Link. You have, I don't know. You just have, like, you have Joe only talking to, what's his face? My brain is drawn, no blank, glasses. I forget his, sorry, my mind is blinking on him. You have Joe only talking to him, like, it's just, like, not, it's not, like, a community friend group in the hospital anymore, and it's kind of sad. The only thing that's good about that I like, is the beach scenes. That's the only good thing. So I honestly think this will be the last season, which is kind of sad, but Levi, his name is Levi. Sorry. Anyways, I'll see you guys tomorrow. We start my sock advent calendar tomorrow, I'm pretty sure. I'll check, but I'm pretty sure. I think I'm gonna start it tomorrow, even if I'm not supposed to. But, anyways, I'll see you tomorrow.